What's going on, guys? I'm gonna be doing the Destiny 2 walkthrough. I just got this game yesterday. I just came back from work right now, so I decided to make a walkthrough video for YouTube and for you guys to watch. What you guys like? I got the Destiny. It came with 2 months live. I got 2 months live for free. So if you guys want to win, give me a thumbs up and comment below. Comment below, say anything, and I'm gonna pick one of you guys, and whoever I pick, I'll send you guys a message. I'm looking forward to playing this game right now. I'm like looking forward.
I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts. I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost. And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
So, what is this? Oh damn, I get to choose a team? This is kinda cool. Warlock, Hunter, and Titan. Weaponize the mysteries of the universe to sustain themselves and devastate their foes. Aldjar and Darlene. Hunters are quick on their feet and quicker on the draw. I'm debating one of these two. Oh man, I don't know which one. Like this girl? I'm sure this is a girl. This guy looks too much of a robot kind of. He's too. This girl looks pretty badass. I'm gonna go out there. Oh nice. Oh, that's cool. You are human, highly adept. I kind of want to choose a female. Interesting. Can you give me more options? All right, I'm gonna choose a guy. Hold on, I got someone coming on the video. Yo, what's up, MK? I'm so indecisive. Wait, damn. It's all the hairstyles, really. I changed my name to Abraham Lopez. It's Mario Lopez. Yo, why'd you change your name to Abraham? What the heck? That's funny. Was those recognized? I like those.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What do the set feeds tell us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
I get you, Abraham. Silence. Damn, Abraham, I thought you were some girl.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels. Even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Cabal!
doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
What are these robots?
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Oh, shit. Damn, this guy scared me.
Cade.
Hey, you two.
Oh, shit, this guy's
give
scared
me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Hunter.
My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
No. I'm gonna die. I need to get covered. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Much of them. Come here, sucker. Oh shit. Oh no.
Command ship.
time, bro.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the Traveler.
Oh, where do I go? I guess I go here.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
These Red Legion are well trained.
Are you guys scared? Whoa, yo, what the heck?
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
Are these guys back here or what? I'm so confused. Playing with people online right now. That's pretty interesting.
We hold here. The command ship is next on the list.
How do I die? Defend the tower.
Thank you.
last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander. The speaker. We can't lose him.
I'm so confused what just happened. Okay, now it shows what the hell.
Ikora! The speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from me, and you will find no mercy in me!
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
So many. Hell yeah, I need a ride, bro.
Picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Could help. Let me take a look.
Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
God, not right now, not right now. Cover. Shit.
The shield generator should be straight.
Oh, oh, what the heck? I'm dying. There we are again. Coming in, bad boy.
Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle.
Oh shit. Oh man, I didn't leave. What is the one to do? That's the thing. How do I just overload a generator?
Yes, just like that.
Oh, yeah, just like that. Oh my god.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Never do deserve the power you were given. I am Gnoll. And your light is mine.
Destiny 2. Damn, guys. So hype. This is pretty different compared to the games I usually play. Different. Yeah, it's pretty good so far. City 2 days after the attack. Oxidos. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Come on, bro, survive, man. You can make it. You got this. You got this.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here. I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. That Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power, and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look. Do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Damn.
Beth. Hi there. Done. Goodbye.
Hello there. You're not gonna say anything to me? Oh, wow, damn, I could go treat you. Huh. Come here, chicken, come here.
How did I let you talk me into this?
This is a nice place to go. Do you have a story to tell? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the Shard no longer knows the Light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the Collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Yes, I can't talk to anyone else.
This is... Ooh! Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway... Heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty. Catch you later. Are you still with us?
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video and then after maybe tomorrow I'll make another video for you guys. Or maybe in the next hour, maybe I'll get back on. Alright, peace out guys.
Deborah, buddy.